so.
Thank you.
Okay, seems that will do, right? Yes, so now we need to go and free.
Blessed art thou who exist in the sight of the Maker. Blessed art thou who seeks his forgiveness. Blessed... what? Who are you?
I beg you, do not disturb the girl's meditations.
Revered Mother, I do not know this person. I'm sorry, but I don't know what you're talking about.
Please do not vex her. She needs quiet and solitude to calm her mind and heal her heart.
Mariana, listen to me.
I don't understand. There's something familiar about you, and I find myself trusting you, as odd as that may sound.
This is your home, your refuge. Do you truly wish to leave the comfort of this place behind? Stay and know peace.
There is no need. I carry the peace of the Chantry in my heart.
You are going nowhere, girl. I will not permit it.
You cannot
no, she is ours. Now and forever.
Very well. I knew we could not lose.
Blessed art thou who exists in the sight of the Maker. Blessed art thou who seeks his forgiveness. Blessed... what? Who are you?
I beg you, do not disturb the girl's meditations.
Revered Mother, I do not know this person.
Did we back it?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Please do not vex her. She needs quiet and solitude to calm her mind and heal her heart.
Isn't real? I don't understand. There's something familiar about you, and I find myself trusting you, as odd as that may sound.
This is your home, your refuge. Do you truly wish to leave the comfort of this place behind? Stay and know peace.
There is no need. I carry the peace of the Chantry in my heart.
You are going nowhere, girl. I will not permit it. No, she is ours, now and forever.
Holy Maker! She was a... My head feels heavy, like I've just woken up from a terrible nightmare.
I believe we had some task to accomplish. Let us be on our way. Wait, what's happening to me?
So now we need to free Alistair.
It's great to see you again. I was was just thinking about you. Isn't that a marvelous coincidence? This is my sister, Goldana. These are her children, and there's more about somewhere. We're one big happy family, at long last. What are you talking about?
Well, Alistair, is your friend staying for supper?
Say you'll stay. Goldana's a great cook. Maybe she'll make her mince pie. You can, can't you?
Of course, dear brother. Anything for you.
How can you say that about Goldana? She's the soul of goodness. You're acting really strangely. All right, if it makes you happy. It's a little fuzzy. That's strange.
Alistair, come and have some tea.
No. Wait. I remember a tower. The circle. It was under attack. There were demons. That's all I really remember. Are you saying this is a dream? But it's so real.
Of course it's real. Now wash up before supper and I...
Something doesn't feel quite right here. I think I have to go.
Come with me.
No, he is ours, and I'd rather see him dead than free.
Oh. Oops. Okay, let's do that.
I can't believe it. How did I not see this earlier?
They're in the fair, which is...
Yes, well, try not to tell everyone how easily fooled I was. Are we going now? Wait, where are you going? What's happening to me? Hey!
Yes. No, we need to go here. Right? Because we need to go there. Okay. Yes. And So we need to go this way. Not this. I need to go somewhere, but I don't remember. Oh, this kind of things. Let's try this. Medicine. So, are we? Maybe. Okay. Yeah, we've done this. Guess he's okay now. You have to speak to him.
What did you do? I felt something. Like the earth was shifting. Except it probably wasn't the earth. You did?